This is a short clip that Tim took while he was in the Wren, and it gives you quite a good feel for the dimensions of the Wren Type 1 chair.